Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new, hi, my name's Lou and welcome to Amazing. So this video is sponsored by it's not sponsored. My sister got me a wig, okay? My first ever wig. If you know me, then you know that I'm a natural babe. I don't wear makeup, I don't wear wigs. Not because I have anything against them, I just don't have. I just did my cornrows yesterday. If you'd like to know how I did my cornrows, please let me know. I feel like such a hair influencer. Oh, by the way, I'm not a hair guru. Sorry about that, my phone just went off for some reason. I feel like it's now giving up on me, hey? In case you didn't know, I use an iPhone 6s Plus. I think it's time to upgrade. Anybody who wants to sponsor me and just like give me a phone, or at least give me a discount for the phone. I'd like an iPhone 11. Let me give you guys a little story time and some of my fears about wigs. Oh, now I'm putting the wig on. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow, look at me. Okay, I don't like this front. Should I do a front part or should I do like a side part? I feel like I should... Yeah, let's do it side. I actually don't wear makeup or wigs. Not because I don't like them or whatever. It's just because I don't have, like I said. And I've never taken the time or the interest to learn how to do makeup. Yeah, maybe I should, hey? Yeah. Oh, also because... I feel like I only do makeup on my sister's wedding day or my graduation day, whichever will come first. That's when I'll do like a full face of makeup. And the other reason I don't do makeup or wear wigs is because low-key, I don't like how some wigs and some makeup trends look, okay? And I feel like, let's talk about it. That lace thing, why? Why is your lace showing, bro? Anyway, maybe I'll understand why it shows. Ooh, I feel like you know what, let me cut this. I don't know if I'm doing this right or wrong, but I've just cut the lace, okay? I don't have glue, so bear with me. I really don't like it when the lace is showing. Oh, you know what, let's do it from this side. Yeah, I don't like it when the lace is showing. Like, why? Now everybody knows you're wearing a wig. Is that how it's supposed to be? Like, are we supposed to know you're wearing a wig? Bro, you know how people put... What am I doing? Okay, what am I doing? What's going on? What's going on with my wig, though? Oh, no. Ah, ish, the hair is flying. Oh, my gosh, that is so cringe. This is another thing that I don't like. This little flying hairs, oh my gosh. I look at people who have the flying hairs and I'm like, ooh, scary. I'm kidding. Oh, also, like, you know how people would wear their wigs, yeah? And then it just has a lump here. Like, nope, can never be me. So I'm going in with some mousse. You know, you guys, when I bought this mousse, yeah? I'm like, no, I don't want this. I want the one that makes puff. And the lady was like, niyamene. And I'm like, niyamanzi, nenfuna ya puff. I didn't know that it does this. You see? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Why is my lace showing? Ew. Okay, cool. Scary. Okay, so apparently this mousse is what molds your wig in the direction you want it to go. And me, I just wanted to go this direction. But you know what? I'm not feeling this side part anymore. Let's just do it in the center. If I look like an auntie, it is what it is. Okay, cool. Bro, I feel like I've put a lot of mousse. Ish. Okay. Ooh, okay. Okay, Lou, it's flat. It's getting there. Ooh, this lace thing is really affecting me. Ew. You see? I don't like this. I don't like the lace. And I feel like it's low-key making a bump here. Oh my gosh, am I ever going to wear a wig? Yay. Okay, wait. No, we can fix it with mousse. Let's go, Lou. Let's go. Okay. Ha, now my hair is looking weird. Why? Yeah, my head looks like it's four corners. Yeah? Wait, no. Okay, wait, maybe I plaited very big mukuli, hey? Yeah, maybe the mukule was just too big. Maybe I should plait small mukule next time. Okay, this lace. Ah! No. Ah, ish. No. Yeah? You can turn Brazilian here, eh? Oh, yeah. Oh, bro. It's in my mouth. Oh. I don't like this wet look and it's now sticky. Like, is that okay? Ah, oh, but this lace is affecting me, man. Why are my lips dry? I need to. I feel like I'm going to burn. This is so hot. If this touches my face, it will burn. My face will literally burn. Oh my gosh. Okay. You know, this isn't actually that bad. I don't like how it's looking so far, but I think it's not that bad. It could be worse. It honestly could be worse. Oh my gosh. I promise you, I'm going to burn myself. Like, what? Okay, girl, let's go. Am I twisting it the... No. I was supposed to twist it the other way. Okay. I was supposed to twist it outward, not inward. Lumbanya. Okay. Like this. You know what? I'm not even going to look at people weird whenever I see them with, like, weird looking wigs and stuff and makeup and stuff, because girl, this is hard. They try. I'm not even. What is this? What is this? Guys, I'm sorry. I'm trying to make a part here. Like a clear part. I think I was supposed to pluck this wig here so that it's like a nice melt, but like. Can't do that. You know what? I give up. I'm sorry. I give up. Okay, I'm back. My cousin was actually looking at me at vala vaso vama wig. I'm like nayamba manje apa kali ni sanduka badi mwaona ka so badi ama vala ma wigi ama oneka musha leonse so nine I think nayamba. I don't know. And also another thing is this heat is actually scaring me, hey? Like, is the wig supposed to be hot like this? Okay. Okay, girl. Okay. You guys, I should actually be serious, hey? Let me be serious now. Serious business. Yeah. Let's go, girl. Right from the scalp. Yeah! Ha, wiki, lelo, mbula, lelo. Mama. Nifwe tuliko. Oh. Okay. Let's go again. wig is not melting the way I want to melt. Okay, like I don't, the lace is not melting. It's not giving. I don't know if it's me or maybe it's the first time I'm seeing myself in a wig and I just can't believe how it's looking. Like I never imagined this. But guys, this is all I can do for now. At least for the most part, it doesn't have a hump. That's my biggest pet peeve, when you wear a wig and then there's a hump here. I don't think it has a hump. I just don't like this white thing. And I also, I don't know, it's just not, it's just not making me feel, you know? Maybe it's because it's my first time wearing a wig. Maybe. Ah, I'm tired, you guys. I'm honestly tired. This was a fun experience. Yeah. No. Or maybe it's what I'm wearing. Okay, let me try to remove the jizzy. I'm coming. Yeah. Okay. I don't know. Maybe I feel like it's just because it's the first time I'm seeing myself in a week, and so I can't believe I look gorgeous. What? What is it in my mouth? Oh, okay. Blah. Okay, cool. But yeah, oh, let me even put some lip gloss. Okay, cool. So, anyway, I'm getting tired, so you guys let me know how I did in the comment section. Please be kind. But anyway, yeah. Maybe next time I'll do like a proper hair installation. I would give myself a 6 out of 10, honestly, because it was not easy. No, it was not. And especially that I'm first time, so like, yeah. But I think I'll give myself a 6 out of 10. I can work on these bumps and these like fraying hairs, and I can also work on this lace thing. Otherwise, I feel like the wig is flat. Yeah. And then I can also work on the edges, and I can work on it staying in one place, because right now it keeps moving. And I can also work on these hairs that keep going into my mouth. Hello. Yeah. Yeah. So let me know what you think. And please give me some pointers. Also, share with me some of your makeup and wig pet peeves that you see people do. You see, I keep doing this. This is how you know I'm a first time to this wig thing. I keep, you know. Yo! Ish, and I need to stop laughing like this when I'm wearing a wig, because it's going in my mouth. Anyway, yeah, so I hope you like this video. Yeah. Oh, I hope you like this video. Please give it a big thumbs up, share it with somebody, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. And subscribe, of course. But this lace thing, we need to work on it. We really, really need to work on it. Anyway. Bye.